Where do you think we'll...
I don't know, but I have a feeling he has gone off to be Schattenjäger. He is too old for such chasing around. His heart is very weak. He has not left it.
Do you know when...
I only pray he will be back. Before he left, he said It worried me so to hear him say that. I'm afraid Wolfgang knew.
What's Wolf?
Wolfgang is a truly wise and good man. The best I have ever...
What kind of disappointment?
His only son died in infancy, so there was no one to carry on the family line. And the family's financial troubles have been hard on him. Wolfgang wanted to do so much for the world, but it was all he could do to just hold on to Schloss Ritter.
What is your rel...
Herr Knight, my relationship with your...
You're right, Goethe, I apologize.
Wolfgang has dedicated his entire... He's not had a very...
Just...
He thought he was the last...
Just him.
He knows the history of the Ritter. He is a good man.
Can you show me...
How do you know about his library?
When we talked on the phone, he said he was going to do some research in his library. I thought maybe if I saw what he was researching...
Ah, yeah. A good idea, Herr Knight. You see, I have never been in it.
I see. Oh.
As you like, Herr Knight.
A fire blazes steadily in the stone fireplace.
No thanks.
The fire's already blazing, and Gabriel doesn't want to put it out. A Gothic-style window looks out over an incredible view. It's the biggest bed Gabriel has ever seen. The bed is much too large to tote around.
I'm tired, but it's daylight here.
There's a small pair of grooming. The cabinet holds a few items for... Gabriel takes the scissors. A large display case hangs on the wall. It contains a scroll.
This scroll looks interesting.
The scroll from the...
St. George, patron of the light, who hunts the shadows of the night. Upon my blood, I call thee now. Purify me, for I avow to set my feet upon thy road. Thy sword I take up for mine own.
It's a chamber pot.
Take me back to the 20th century, please. I don't have to right now. Even if I had to, I wouldn't. Man, I gotta get more sleep. You handsome devil, you.
The portal says, Nor der Rhein's darf passieren, diesen Herz ist rein wie Glas, diesen Seele rein wie Feuer, schreitet heuer durchs Portal. Near the bed is an elaborate wooden door. The door has a very large, very oddly shaped keyhole. It's locked. The only way to open that door is with...
Can I add?
Yeah, of course.
There are some words over the locked door in Wolfgang's bedroom. What do they mean?
Ah, yes. Wolfgang had me translate it as part of my English lessons. In English it means, "Only the purest here may pass. He whose heart is pure as glass. He whose soul is pure as fire. Through this portal passes higher."
Great, thanks.
Candelabra flank the altar. Tree panels hang from each side of the chapel. Gabriel can't determine what their purpose might be. A magnificent stained glass window depicts the legendary battle between St. George and the dragon.
I named my shop after you. You've always fascinated me. I just never knew why until now.
There are pews on both sides of the center aisle. The pews look uncomfortable. Gabriel, perhaps it's an illusion caused by the colored light from the window, but this chapel gives Gabriel a sense of something truly mystical. A plain wooden altar occupies the center of the chapel. A cushion kneeler at the bottom indicates that the altar is a place of prayer. Gabriel doesn't have a reason to kneel at the altar right now. Candles flank the altar on either side. The candles are already lit. The pews
Can you tell me about
It is the scroll of St. George, patron saint.
Can I
Yeah, off.
What can you tell me about those wall panels?
The hangings. They describe the Schattenjäger initiation ceremony.
Tell me about the Schatt...
Each young man of the Ritterline must go through the ceremony when he dedicates himself to be a Schattenjäger.
But what does the ceremony do?
I do not know, Herr Knight. The only people present are the old Schattenjäger and the new. But I think it must be similar to a priest's ordination or a wedding. Is there a problem, Herr Knight?
You said wedding. I'm okay now.
The second The third panel shows a chalice on a table with ocean waves in the background. The first panel shows hands. The fourth panel shows a knife and a The fifth panel shows someone kneeling. The sixth panel shows a scroll. The second panel shows hair and a
I don't cut my hair without a damn good reason.
Thinking of the fifth panel, Gabriel kneels at the altar. Putting the scissors on the altar wall.
I don't have to, right? Even if I had to.
Gabriel takes the chamber pot. Thinking of the third panel, Gabriel puts the chamber pot on the altar. The third panel shows a chalice on a table with ocean waves. The second panel shows. The first panel shows hands and water. The chamber pot is hardly a chalice, but it's the best Gabriel can come up with at the moment. Thinking of the fifth.
I don't cut my hair.
That's not a bad idea, but Gabriel senses that he's missing. The first panel. The third panel shows a chalice on a table with ocean.
Can I ask you?
Yeah, of course.
Is that a shaker of salt?
Yeah, salt.
Mind if I take it?
No.
Thanks.
Thinking of the third panel, Gabriel pours the contents of the salt shaker into the chamber pot. Thinking of the first panel shows hands. The chamber pot is hot. Talking to the chamber pot. The second panel.
I don't cut my hair.
Putting that in the chamber pot. Thinking of the fourth panel, Gabriel holds his arm over the chamber pot and nicks it with the dagger.
Oh, oops. Nearly hit an artery. I don't cut my hair.
Thinking of the fifth panel, Gabriel kneels at the altar.
I don't cut my.
Thinking of the sixth.
Saint George, patron upon to sit my.
Nothing. Gabriel has the sneaking suspicion. The chamber pot. Putting that in the chamber pot.
I don't cut my hair.
The candles are all. Gabriel has no time to explore Ritter's. outside the window, there's a nice thick ledge where some rainwater.
Putting water in my pockets is really going to give people the.
Thinking of the first chapel panel, Gabriel washes his hands in the water.
I don't cut my hair.
Thinking of the fifth panel.
I don't cut my hair.
Thinking of the
same.
Talking. The chamber pot contains. Putting that in the chamber.
I don't cut my hair without a damn good reason.
The third panel shows a chalice on a table with ocean waves in the background. It would be useless to turn. That doesn't seem to work.
Can I add?
Yeah. Oh.
The fire's already blazing. The door is surrounded by a. Gabriel isn't interested. There's a window seat on each. It's an old-fashioned canopy with heavy bed. The candles. Candelabra. Putting that in. The third panel shows a chalice on a table with ocean waves in the background. Putting that on the.
Putting water in my pockets.
A few taps. It's a Gerda wouldn't appreciate.
Do you know?
Yeah.